My name's Charlie Ford. I'm a music video director. The thing I like most about music videos is combining my two passions, which is music and film. And I just love being able to take a song to a different place or to interpret in a certain way and bring something else to it. For the music video I directed for Holy Holy's Elevator, it's a narrative about two ex-lovers reconnecting in a night out. We shot the video over two nights in a bunch of different locations around Sydney. The scenes that stood out most for me were shot at Hibernian House. Quite a challenge because it's a bit of a labyrinth. So we had quite a big team of people who were all working voluntarily, which was lovely, and especially at 4 in the morning. I'm really grateful for everyone who helped out. We shot two scenes, and first was entering the apartment where they start drinking, listening to records and smoking joints, and then they get in the zone and they start making out. The second scene is them in bed, entangled after having had sex, naked and floating above the bed, levitating. Directing actors to get a performance that displays that history and intimacy is quite a challenge when you don't have dialogue. Testament to their skills and ability that they were able to do that so well. We wanted the two lead actors to be somewhat alternative, so we engaged Folk Collective, an alternative casting collective. We found Sarah and Sophia. They work as actors and models, but they've got a bit more edge and character to them. It just felt like hanging out with mates. They were both really great, and I think it's the characters in the story are ex-lovers, so there's an intimacy and an understanding they share from having spent all this time together, so it was quite important to find a connection and establish that relationship, so it felt natural, and they did a really good job with that. So overall, I'm pretty stoked with how it came out, especially considering how much we were able to pack into such a short amount of time with trying circumstances. There was a really great crew of people who all came together to get everything done. We had a great time doing it.